So this is Jake Hager against Eddie Kingston right now. Nice exploder by Eddie Kingston. And a kick out. He was going for the back fist, but Jake Hager just takes him down. And the ankle lock. He's beaten many people with that move. Oh, he was so close to the rope as well. Eddie Kingston trying to get the rope, and he gets there. And Jake Hager with the strike to Eddie Kingston into the corner. Oh, Eddie Kingston's got Jake Hager up. Powerbomb. And there's that spinning back fist. But he's still on his feet. And there's a second one. 1, 2, 3. Eddie Kingston wins this match.